hence his problem since. The Slavia Prague players, a colleague of whom has, as mentioned this week, been punished for racial abuse, taking their first collective public stance against racism since that damning verdict. And as football seeks further to fortify itself in the battle against racism, Arsenal continue to make their ever more critical point.